Local news this morning, a woman is in the hospital after a serious crash in West El Paso. Police say the wreck happened just before 3:30 this morning on North Desert Blvd after Art Craft. That's near Trans Mountain. It's unclear what caused the crash at this time. Police have not released any further details. All lanes are closed in that area until further notice.